Hey friends, Tux here. For this particular video, I am pumped because I have a new keyboard review for my friends at Anpet. This is the K11 Wireless Gaming Keyboard. Now, if you follow this channel for a while, you probably noticed that I use Anpet a lot, actually. And we have a couple workstations here, and it's a brand that I use because the products are of great quality, and also, they're of huge value. Like, you really get a lot of bang for the buck with Anpet, so I highly recommend them. And if you go back through, you can check out some of the other Anpet products, but I'm definitely a fan, and I'm excited to go ahead and open up and check out this keyboard. Now on the box here, which is a nice, beautiful matte black picture here, as you can see, this is how it comes from Amazon, and I will have a link for you right below, so be sure to click the link for the very best price, okay? This keyboard itself is water resistant, multifunctional, USB 2.0, and multicolor. That's a really good asset for a value keyboard, you know, so this actually will have better lighting than some of the other keyboards in a similar price range, so really good stuff. And they do definitely, Anpet, have a passion for gaming, as do I. And that's part of the reason why I love their products, too. On the back here, we got some specs. We'll go through some of these real quick. Again, this is a wireless gaming keyboard, and it is 2.4 gigahertz. Distance is up to 10 meters, so that's a good long distance. The mini receiver is plug and play, no special software needed. The battery is 1600 milliamps. The charging time is about 4 hours. Continuous usage and max brightness is 21 hours. And that's a really important spec because a lot of wireless keyboards, like they'll test them and they'll say, you know, it lasts this long. But that's if you have the lights turned off, okay? So this you can use with the lighting and max brightness for 21 hours, which is a really nice long gaming session, longer than I think a lot of people play in one go through, you know? So that is excellent. The key life expectancy is 20 million keystrokes, which is a really good long time for sure. Light effects, we have 7 colors, static lighting with 7 colors, breathing mode on and off, okay? Lighting options, effect speed, brightness adjustment, energy saving after 60 seconds, power switch behind the keyboard, and gaming grade anti-ghosting water resistant. And the reason why that's important is the anti-ghosting is if you're pressing a bunch of keys at one time, you're not gonna have issues with ghosting and issues with, you know, misstrokes and misclicks, that kind of thing. So it's really good. And that water resistant, actually, I can't speak enough about that because sometimes, you know, it happens every now and then you spill a drink on your keyboard and you don't want the thing to die in one shot. And I've had brands like Logitech die with a single Mountain Dew can spilling just a little bit on the keyboard. So it's great to have some water resistance built in. So huge value. Let's go ahead and open this up and see what we have inside the box. All right, pulling the tab here, we'll pull out the keyboard from the side. As you can see, it's packed nicely, anti-static materials, very good. Let's go ahead and pull out, oops, there we go. There was a key puller that just flew out. I'll grab that in one sec. Now, I get asked a lot in keyboard reviews, like, can you pull the keys? And it's great, this keyboard actually comes with a tool to make it nice and easy. You can pop this in there and pull out keys and swap keys. So it's great they include this. So that's like a good little $5 value. And you know what, I like the red, it's pretty sporty. So thank you for including that, guys. We also have a charging cable, and this is the USB-C, the newer USB, you see that USB-C to regular USB is what you plug in the computer and you plug this in the keyboard. So that's cool. It looks like there's a nice generous length as well. So that is excellent. All right, now pulling this out here, let's take a look at the keyboard itself. We'll give this a gentle little pull. There we go, very good. There is some instructions here, which I will take a look at real quick. There's like a little instruction packet, which goes through basic instructions. Again, there's 104 key wireless gaming keyboard, K11. And inside here, it just has some of the different various setup things. It's very easy. It has multimedia functions like music up, down, CD skip track, scroll, all sorts of good things. 26 non-conflict keys, things like AZ, WS, etc., etc. Space up, space down, all that good stuff. So very good. The LED lighting effects can be done very easily with the FN page up, page down with brightness, and the function plus or minus with black, the backlight breathing frequency, okay? And again, function, okay, and home is 7 colors LED backlight breathing, okay? So very good stuff. We got some options there for us, which is always cool. Now looking at the keyboard itself, one of the main things people like to hear, oh, this is nice. Check it out. This is actually metal, okay? That's a big plus to me. Like that shows a sign of a quality keyboard that we have metal. And we do have some little rubber feet here, here, and here, here, and here. So there's 5 total rubber feet. This does click up and down, as you can see. It has a nice little snap to it too. So very good for clicking up and down, okay? And right here, check it out, guys, we have a little storage compartment for the actual USB dongle, okay? So this is what you plug into your computer, okay? You plug that in your computer, and that's what controls the wireless portion of it. Now, some people I know do like to just have a wireless keyboard, and they'll plug it in with USB-C here, so that's where this USB-C plugs in, okay? And they'll just leave it plugged in permanently. And we do have a on and off right here. So being wireless, if you want to save the battery, you can do on and off. And this extra little length here, I'm suspecting, is probably the battery, which is a good long distance. It actually gives the keyboard kind of a nice angle too. Now, I know people love to hear keys, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to plug this in first, and then we're going to take a look at the different color effects. I'll be right back. Okay, so I dimmed the lights here just a little bit to give you the full vision of this beautiful, beautiful little wireless gaming keyboard from NPED. I'm definitely digging this. This is how it looks, very bright. And I have like LCD lighting here and up here, and this is still very bright. So you know these LEDs are nice, nice and bright. If you want to change, this is like the base color configuration. If you want to change that, you can go ahead and do that from hitting the Alt and LED, and you can see that can change it to another pattern here. And there is a number of different breathing effects. I know people like hearing me hit the keys, so I want to hit a few keys here just so you can hear the sound of the keyboard. It has a very nice springiness. I wouldn't say this is full mechanical, but definitely has a mechanical feel to it. And the good news is it's not too loud. Okay, so that gives you an idea, but very, very pretty keyboard, great, and you can actually change from this kind of base color configuration where it's solid to different breathing effects too. You do that with the function and the LED button here, and you can see this kind of changes to like a breathing motion here. See how it's like breathing on and off. Very, very cool. And you can change the speed of that. And of course, you can change the color too, going back to that other kind of more purple teal landscape if you prefer that look. I'm definitely digging that teal. It's really cool. Okay, to recap, this is the NPED wireless keyboard, and very, very good looking keyboard. Lots to love about this. Huge battery here in the back, USB-C, on and off switch, little rubbery stands, you know, to keep it from sliding, metal base, which is really nice, shows a sign of quality, and the best part is just the way it looks, the way it types, very responsive, and it sounds good. It's like not too loud like mechanical, but definitely has a very responsive mechanical feel to it, which I really do dig a lot. Again, I will have a link for this keyboard right below, so be sure and click the link to get yours, but I would say this is a winner. If you're looking for a LED gaming keyboard that also can operate wirelessly, this is a ticket for you. So be sure and click that link and get yours. Heck, get one for a friend. Get one as a gift for someone else, okay? Definitely worth checking out. I'm gonna have this on my gaming station, and I'll have more information about this maybe in a future video or some comments below, okay? But if you have any questions, reach out to me, tuxtoys@gmail.com. You guys know that I'm here to help, okay? All right, friends, thanks for watching. We'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.